In the first half of the 20th century, mankind has gone from the simplest gliders to supersonic aircraft. Today, we will talk about the first representatives of Soviet jet aviation, namely, why Soviet aircraft needed some kind of mysterious cone on their nose. The cone on the nose of an aircraft in the 50 seconds, for example, the MiG-21, is a very important structural element. It is called a damping fairing. Its main function is to slow down the flow of air flowing at supersonic speed. The bottom line is that at supersonic speeds, the flow of air passing through the engine is also accelerated, resulting in a drastic reduction in power. To reduce this effect, the cone-shaped fairing on the nose is pushed forward or pushed back, depending on the current speed of the machine. Such cones are not necessarily placed on the nose of the aircraft, but exactly where the engine is. The shape of the cone for the fairing is dictated by aerodynamic performance. In addition, a small radar station was often installed inside the damping fairing. However, later this design solution was abandoned since the dimensions of the fairings began to be greatly reduced and the dimensions of the communication equipment remained unchanged. Today, fairings are still used, but only on some aircraft, usually hypersonic. Such a design solution was used not only in the USSR, but also in other countries. For example, cones can be seen on the engines of the American reconnaissance SAR-71 Blackbird. If you like it, subscribe to our channel. The older